Hello, welcome back to a new video, and today we're doing part 25 of the Spider-Man 2 playthrough. I feel like this one's gonna be the end because we're fighting this thing. So, let's see how this goes. Come on. Come on, Miles. Boom. Come on. There we go. Boom.
I know you talked to your mom, just like I talked to my dad. Remember? What's she saying right now?
Dodge, dodge. Come on, Miles. Prove that you're a good Spider-Man. Come on, Miles. Keep shooting these things. I think they do a little bit. They kind of stun him a little bit. Dodge, 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 dodge. Parry. Dodge, 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 dodge. Kind of parry. Yep. Come on. I bet these people have so much nightmares about these villains. Especially him. I know I would. Here we go. And boom.
Get out of our way, Miles.
Boom. All right, we got him, I think. Come on, Miles. He always needs him.
He has us now.
Round two. Ready for round two, Venom? Come on.
You're not doing this for Pete! You're doing this for yourself!
You're holding Pete back.
Dodge, dodge, dodge. Come on. Nope. Dodge. Dodge. Parry. Come on.
Away! What the hell are you talking about?
for what you did.
Harry! Man, that's the symbiote talking, not you!
You were jealous. That's why you pushed us.
Come on.
Maybe I was. But Pete wasn't Pete.
No. How do you dodge like when he hits the ground?
You're not doing this for Pete.
Come on.
You're doing this for yourself.
You're holding Pete back.
Come on.
You took him away from us.
Took him away.
Come on. Parry, 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 parry.
In the chorus, we remember what you did.
Parry! Man, that's the symbiote talking, not you!
We were jealous.
Come on.
That's why you pushed us apart.
Maybe I was, but Pete wasn't Pete.
Come on. Boom. Nope. Jeez, Venom is very difficult.
You're not doing this for Pete.
Come on.
You're doing this for yourself.
You're holding Pete back.
Come on. Let's get him. Jeez. I feel bad for whoever has to fight this guy, though. And I don't mean players in the game. This is a hard boss. Come on. Get him. Come on.
In the forest, we remember what you did.
Harry, man, that's the symbiote talking, not you.
You were jealous. That's why you pushed us apart.
Maybe I was, but Pete wasn't Pete.
Come on. Get him. All right, what are you gonna do, Venom? Time to dodge. Nope. No. Dodge. 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 I'm ready with the parry. I'm ready for a parry. Nope. This. Dodge, dodge, dodge. I'm ready with a parry. Dodge. I was ready.
You think you're better than us, don't you?
Just think about who's better.
I just prefer you without the psycho alien on.
Come on. Up top. There we go.
You can't see it now, but we're not so different, man.
Alright, Venom. I'm ready for a dodge or whatever. Up. Ready? Oh, I thought I was ready for that one.
God, I clipped his wings. The symbiote doesn't care about you.
Come on.
Try to get airborne if I want to bring him down. Come on, man. We can fight this thing together.
Can you throw a rock or something, like last time? Come on. Ooh, I know what I'm gonna do.
Let's end this.
I don't think that's it. I think I may have to fight him again. Is he down?
Harry! Eat.
Jeez, how long is this finale? Come on. Get him. Get him.
Give me back my friend.
We are your friend.
What's happening? Just hang on, buddy. Please. No. Leave him alone.
This is such a good final boss. Even though he's a pain, this is so good. Jeez. Fighting him again.
Fight him!
Oh god. Oh, they made this one easy, didn't they? Come on, Miles.
We're in business.
Oh, no. I actually almost missed that. Harry died.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Wait.
Give me some room. I don't know if it's gonna work, but I gotta try.
Please work. Come on. Come on. Come on, Miles. You got this. For Harry. Come on, Miles. Isn't he still sick, though?
Pulse is weak. We gotta move.
What have you done?
What have you done to him?
I'm so sorry.
I'm coming with you. Wait.
There are traces of brain activity, but his chances of coming back are very slim.
Just keep him alive.
I feel bad for him. Like, he had his son back for like a week. Of not having him for 2 years.
Get the G serum ready. ASAP.
The Goblin serum? G serum?
For the last few years, tragedy has tried to tear the city apart. But we somehow kept going. We battled sickness, evil, cataclysm. We are tired, anxious, stressed, numb. But we have never lost hope. The city needs to heal. We're all ready to return to normal, but what is normal? What if it no longer exists? Over the last half hour, I've talked about how these events have changed me. But what about you? In this ongoing series, I will be talking with people throughout the city, exploring our new behaviors, new routines, new thoughts and feelings. I hope you'll join me on this journey. This has been Mary Jane Watson, and you're listening to The New Normal.
Honestly, I can't say how into words how great this game really was. This game is everything I wanted it was.
Nice.
I don't know. Ooh, he's good to go.
In a minute, I want to show you something first.
Okay.
It has molasses in it.
Yum, I'll take those.
Thanks again for the donation, Peter.
What's in the garage?
Have you talked to Miles about?
Not yet. You ready? Miles. I've been meaning to talk to you about something. I mean, I have been talking to you all the time. It's great to talk. So many good talks. I just haven't been talking to you about what I should have been talking to you about.
Pete.
Let me start again.
I got this. All of it. Go be Peter Parker for a while.
Are you sure? It's a big city.
I can handle it. As long as I can still call you for advice.
You don't need it.
Maybe not now, but there'll come a time.
I'm here for you. Always.
Hey, bro.
This really is, honestly, the greatest game ever. I don't want it to end, that's the thing. Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna skip the credits, just in case of a thing. Alright, figured. Okay, what is it? Who and what? The Norman, yep. Doc Ock?
What do you want?
Yep.
The Spider-Man. You know who they are. Don't you?
Why?
They ruined my son.
Good. We all have to experience loss. Even you, Norman.
What are you writing?
The final chapter.
Oh, another one. Okay. Please don't be something bad. Nope, never mind.
Hi. I hope you're hungry. Food's almost ready. Why don't you go show her your essay? He worked so hard on it.
What did he write?
Some guy in Harlem. Probably seen him volunteering in the city, helping out his city council mom, and trying to live up to his hero dad. Yeah.
That's the scarf she gave him, I think. In his solo game. Got to first base. Oh, is this gonna be her date too? Are they double dating?
Hi. Miles, Haley, this is Albert.
Hi. Nice to meet you. Oh, and this is my daughter, Cindy.
That was kind of weird. Complete. Oh my. Okay, congrats, you finished the main story, but both Peter and Miles are still able to continue the event. You can now start fresh with the ultimate difficulty. No new game plus though.
What's up, New York? Looks like someone needs help at Brooklyn Visions.
This is the best Spider-Man game. This was everything the other two didn't have, plus more, honestly. It's just, this game is like phenomenal in every way possible. Oh, we get Simbutsu back. I'm gonna change out of this stupid outfit though. I've never enjoyed a game this much in a while. This is definitely like 10 out of 10. Like 100%. Like I don't even know where to begin with this game, honestly. But just how incredible the story is through and through. Spider-Man 2 is a masterpiece game of the year. 100% from a best game I've played this year. I really hope you guys have enjoyed the series, and see you guys in the next video. Bye.